My dad has a 1993 Harley Fat Boy. You get on it and it just kind of rattles you around and shakes you quite a bit. The new ride with the new suspension and the rubber mounting of the engine is incredibly comfortable.